Green sea turtles come up to bask on Hawaii's beaches to rest from swimming, digest their food, and regain their energy. After they return to the water, they continue their search for food in reefs and shallow waters off the coast. In Hawaii, Honu grinds is a local term for delicious food, which brings us to the next topic on our Honu journey. Just what kind Honu grinds do they eat anyway? We feed our pet turtles and tortoises fresh fruits and vegetables and pet store foods such as pellets and stocked insects, depending on their particular diet. Honu are wild animals that get their food entirely from the ocean, and they have a particular diet too. To find out what Honu like, let's step up to the window and see what's on the menu.
We're often asked, what do the sea turtles eat? And it's generally thought that the smaller turtles will just eat anything they can get their mouths on. Might be little sea cucumbers, might be slow-moving baby eels. Certainly it would include seaweed as well. But as they start to approach maturity, usually in their 20s, they have a shift in their diet preference to eating more and more vegetation. Here in Hawaii, we call our seaweeds limu. And that's when we talk about them shifting the vegetation. They shift more to eating more seaweed than anything else. Now, there is one thing that all turtles like at all times, and that's jellyfish. And for us people, that's a good thing. And they love them. A kid, they must maybe use a little soy sauce or something. I don't know. But anyway, they eat jellyfish all the time.
As marine animals, green sea turtles only eat and swallow food while underwater, which is why you will never see them eating on land. And speaking of food, it's against state and federal law to feed the turtles, let alone give them people food. Doing so could change their natural behavior, make them associate humans with food, and fight them. The Honu have no teeth, but their jaws are serrated and sharp, strong enough to bite off coral or a fingertip. The turtles are deeply connected to Hawaii's people and culture. In our next episode, we will look into their spiritual and cultural significance to Native Hawaiians and the basis that it forms for their love and protection today. But for now, it's lunchtime.